Glad you came back, everybody. Cardinal Timothy Dolan here with a little tour of our spiritual houses, the church, where we can learn an awful lot about our spiritual family, the church with a capital C. I'm still at our beloved St. Patrick's. I'm in what's called Our Lady's Chapel, okay? And I want to talk about what we call the tabernacle. The tabernacle. We've spoken about the Mass, and of course, at Mass, the priest acting in the name and with the power of Jesus would change that bread into the real presence of our Lord. And you and I as Catholics believe that that presence continues, yes, in our soul when we worthily receive Him in Holy Communion, but also His real presence continues in the consecrated bread. So after Mass, we would take what we call the Blessed Sacrament, the Holy Eucharist, and we would reverently repose it and lock it in the tabernacle. This red light, what we call the sanctuary light, would remind us of the real presence of Jesus, all right? And that's why people come here to pray. There's a special sense of the presence of Jesus in the Most Blessed Sacrament, in the tabernacle. Periodically, everybody, what we would do is take from the tabernacle one of the larger hosts, the body of Christ, and we would place it here in what we call the monstrance, okay? We would place that large host in the monstrance, and then we would place the monstrance here for what we call Eucharistic adoration, where people could even sense in a more dramatic way the real presence of our Lord, body, blood, soul, and divinity in the Most Blessed Sacrament, as they would see the large host here through the glass of the monstrance. Ways Jesus said, I'll stay with you all days, even to the end of the world. Boy, one of the powerful ways He does that is through the Holy Eucharist.